you the story of an inspirational special needs kitty from deep in the heart of Texas who uses her notoriety to help other shelter cats find homes. This is the story of Princess Cecily. Princess Cecily's early years were far from a fairy tale. At 6 weeks old, she was abandoned and turned over to a no-kill, cage-free shelter in Corpus Christi, Texas, called the Cattery. She was born with deformity in her back legs, and to improve her quality of life, the vets decided they needed to remove them. She was also diagnosed with Manx syndrome, giving her incontinence, so she was going to have to wear a diaper. Because she had no back legs, it was really difficult to keep her diaper on. So a kind volunteer at the shelter who loved to sew started making some cute clothes that would help keep her diaper in place. And if you're going to make custom outfits, why not make them fabulous? And from there on, Cecily became Princess Cecily. With her new outfits, the staff decided to start taking photos to include in their social media campaign geared solely towards driving the mission of pet adoption. People would visit the shelter to see Princess Cecily and many times meet and fall in love with another cat, giving them their forever loving home. Princess Cecily is thriving. Missing her two back legs hasn't slowed her down one bit. She gets around just fine on her front paws and loves posing for the camera. And she loves hanging with her best friend, Chester. Princess Cecily's amazing spirit not only provided her with a larger family than she ever could have dreamed of, but also helped change her entire community, with adoptions now at an all-time high. Well done, Your Majesty. If you would like to adopt a special needs kitty like Princess Cecily, please visit a local shelter near you.